Why must every generation think their folks are square? No matter where their heads are, they know moms ain't there. 'Cause I swore when I was small that I'd remember when I knew what's wrong with them that I was smaller than. Determined to remember all the cardinal rules, like sun, showers, regal grounds, cutting school. I know I have forgotten maybe one or two. I hope that I call them all before the baby's due. I know he'll have a question or two. Like, hey, Pop, can I go ride my tune that goes 200 miles an hour suspended on balloons? Can I put a drop it of screw stuff on my tongue? And imagine chasing dragons while you're sitting with your love. I must be permissive, understanding of the younger generation. And then I'll know that I'll have learned my kid a suit. And all my deepest worries must be his cartoons. And still I'll try to tell him things that I have done, relating to what he can do when he becomes a man. But still he'll stick his fingers in the sand. Girlfriend barely sees, she's got her own video phone, and she's taking LSD. Now that we're best friends, she wants to give a bit to me. What's the matter, daddy? How come you're turning green? Could it be that you can't live up to your dreams?